to McLeod. Zeller fires it one timer to make it 5-1. And I like how the Devils just bounce back. I mean, you don't want to take nothing for granted. We know the Cowboys can score. Quickly, they got one, and they could get two or three. But the Devils come right back with the pass wide open. Zetterlin, and he rips it. Look at that celebration. He's fired up. McLeod wins a little battle, spins away there in the corner in the offensive zone and finds Zetterlin. He rips it past the left side of Lindgren.
Yeah, this is another great example.